Hello and welcome. Today I am going to show you how to make fried puris. For that I have taken 2 cup of wheat flour, water, and now I will knead this into a dough. For this first I have to add 1/2 teaspoon of salt to it. Mix it well. Add water, the dough is ready. I'll put 1 teaspoon of oil to it. And knead it. And now I will leave this aside for at least 15 minutes. Just cover and keep. Now I will start rolling puris. Roll small puris. I have kept oil, it is not hot. Now the oil has become hot. I'll put 1 puri. Turn it again. The puri is ready. I'll put another one. You can have this with potato sabji or any favorite sabji of yours.